Hello guys and welcome to today's vlog. Yes, today I'm taking you with me to Bournemouth. Yes, a beach located in the south of England. This is the motorway, the English motorway. It's nice and sunny. This is, I believe this is New Forest. It looks very nice and green. I just love it. It's so sunny. I'm sorry about the camera stability. The road was a little bit bumpy, so you know, it's sometimes it's hard to keep the camera stable. That British countryside. It's nice and sunny. One of the good things about being stuck behind a cyclist is that you get to appreciate your surroundings a little bit more because you have to drive slower. More British countryside. Sky so blue. It's unbelievable. I love it. A church. Trees, loads of trees. Oh my god, look how green it is. I love it. Looks so nice actually. And here we are at the beach. Look at all that seaweed. Alright, that's me. The water was so cold actually. Hi! Juan and Jay. Hello boys! Okay, sunscreen. So Juan has an inflatable guitar. I'm trying to be like one of those Instagram models here, but I failed terribly. Oh my gosh, look at that. Well, at least I tried. Oh no, again. And now Juan seems to be praying to the sea gods and collecting stones to have an amazing guitar solo, yeah! Meanwhile, Jay seems to be trying to connect with his Viking side, maybe? I think he's finding the water way too cold though. Look at all that seaweed. Actually, it looks like dirt, but it's just seaweed. This was actually quite nice, a nice day out. The shots were actually meant to be for a music video, but in the end, I don't know, I wasn't too happy with them. But I still think they made a good vlog. What do you guys think? Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you next time. Bye bye and rock and roll.